From Indonesia with love. To you, my friend, in Europe, especially England and Holland, I miss you. And also in America, in Africa, in Asia, Indonesia, all blessings to you. Be encouraged and don't see you a long time, man. But our Father is amazing and Jesus loves you so much. Never forget this. He created us to have relationship. Look at the rain, a tropical rain outside. Oh. After a long time dry season, it's beginning to rain now. Very fruitful. Hello, my big friends. This is my lovely, cantik, godly wife, Hanna.
Hi.
And me, Bert, or Albert, together on our beautiful balcony, just to share important news. Okay. First of all, about Bible studies fellowship after our holidays. Today at 2 o'clock, the DE course, Discipleship Evangelism, starts with level 2, lesson 1, welcome. Contact me or contact Hanna. Our house is 5 minutes walk from here. Then number 2, on Thursday at 7 o'clock, the topical Bible study. And number 3, the verse-by-verse Bible studies of Romans, powerful and practical. Please welcome. If you wish to get a deeper, intimate love relationship with Jesus, you have to come. People are growing, people get changed. Then number 4, the fourth thing and the last thing. Something new we like to start. Listen, getting your sins forgiven is the most important thing we believe. And I think you believe that. It's a miracle. But to say that the rest what Jesus did is not important is a total misinterpretation of Father. Because salvation, in Greek sozo, means also healing, deliverance, wellness. So salvation is the biggest miracle, but there is much more. Jesus even commanded, or in American commanded, us to do his works, preaching healing and deliverance. We call it PhD. You can get your PhD, preaching, healing, and deliverance, John 14, verse 12. Now you can get it. We need God, but also God needs us. Amen. He needs our feet, our hands, and our big mouth. His angels cannot and will not do this. Also, miracles are for the unbeliever, to show that our God is alive. Hanna and me just came back from Bali. Wow, almost 24 hours by train, boat and bus. Hallelujah, long, long road. We saw miracles happen. Too much to testify. Hanna, where is she? Oh, she's here in her garden. Is it true, Hanna? We saw many miracles, eh?
Yes.
Hallelujah. On the street. But maybe some of you will not believe this. That's why it does not work for you. No, a joke. It's a joke. Hindu people came to Jesus. Demons kicked out, and we also baptized new believers. I wrote a thick book years ago. Thick book. Strangers of the Street, SOS. About all the miracles on the English streets. It happens now. Glory to Jesus. His works. If you like to do Jesus' works as well on the street with two or three fellow believers, you must be born again, of course. Please fill in your name in the bulletin board. Yeah, I made a beautiful thing, PhD. Fill in on the bulletin board and we will have contact with you. Okay, we can keep in contact. Be bold and grow fast. See the supernatural. Also, many testimonies. Hanna, there she, Hanna, and I can give you, if you come and about here in Bandung on the streets or in Bali, right before your eyes, we saw the supernatural healing. Sick of sickness and so on. Even I remember the Bali taxi drivers were standing in a row because they also saw what happened and wanted Hanna to lay on hands to get healed or to get free. Hallelujah. They were standing, they were waiting for Hanna. So please fill in your name and we have fun, including the angels in heaven. Lucas 10 says this. Hallelujah. Amen. Our Father is amazing. And Jesus loves you so much. He created us to have a relationship with Him. Hallelujah. Whatever happens, His joy is always inside you. If you're really born again, and you can release it, you choose to release it, to set it free, then you will see people completely changed. Hallelujah. Here in Indonesia and where you're working, be a blessing in the kingdom of God.